Senator Tina Smith was in St. Paul today to hear how COVID-19 is affecting the Latinx community. We caught up with her at Taco Paisano, where she spoke to the owner about the struggles of owning and operating a restaurant during a pandemic.
Obviously, you have to learn how to do business in a different way. You know, and for us, it's been a little bit difficult, but we're still here.
Senator Smith also met with the Minnesota Council on Latino Affairs, among other groups. Now,